I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Rho, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard? Really?
Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project Base out.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time. Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably...
One sec. Let me get the... I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival. Take her down!
There! Fire!
I've lost shields.
But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Thank you.
Shepard's escaped. All available personnel to the medical wing. Do not let her activate the project.
Not much time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
You won't get through here, Shepard.
No shields!
Come on!
Burst!
They've seen us. How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A.
Taking fire.
security lock overridden. Warning.
Step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now.
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep.
Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup, now.
Communication system damaged.
Damn it!
Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles.
Where can I find an escape shuttle?
Take the lift from this room to the external access. From there, proceed to the communications tower. The remaining escape shuttles will be located on the tower's landing pad.
I have to get to that comm tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.
External comm channel open.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Yes, people will die. Maybe we'll lose half the galaxy. Maybe more. But I'll do whatever it takes to rid the galaxy of the Reaper threat. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Shepard, Normandy, inbound for pickup.
Roger that. Get us out of here, Joker.